13 men felt trapped in a mine in West Virginia.